primera producción desde La Habana a Perú. Y ante ustedes les presento al Mayimbe. Así que en el Wiro, Bobby, en la campana de Atur, tumbadora Joselo, drum y timbal Álvaro, en el bajo está Remy.
We are a part of Aberdeen University Societies. We are Aberdeen University Dance Society, and we are a non-profit organization. We teach voluntarily a wide variety of dances.
La Barrera, Marcelo y Miguel, Maye, Guillermo Quintana, así nada más.
People all over the world dance Rueda de Casino at the same time, at the same day. We all started at 4 o'clock, and it's just a feeling of sharing those emotions and knowing that everybody else in the world is doing the same thing.
Y voy a presentar al animal, el tipo que la tira buena.
Dancing Rueda de Casino, it's much better than salsa, because in salsa you're just dancing with one girl. In Rueda de Casino you dance with the whole crowd, and that's what makes it better.
I was dancing since I was a child, so it was something very different for me. I saw some crazy people dancing once in La Tasca, and I said, what the hell is going on?
What I like the most in Rueda is because there is always changing partners. You don't have to come with somebody. You can just come along and just dance with whoever's there.
I started dancing 3 years ago. I'm still a rubbish dancer, still struggle with it, but I've got my basic step and I like to let it flow. I don't really do the technical moves, and it's an expression of joy, really. It's a way to appreciate how good life can be.
I'm scared when I'm dancing alone. I'm a little less scared when I dance in a couple, but I'm completely happy when I dance Rueda with all the people around.
Keeping the joy not just for yourself, not just for one more person, but sharing it with a lot more people at the same time.
I came here today because, you know, ladies, they just couldn't resist it. They wanted me to come, I didn't want to disappoint them. And my public fans out there, I didn't want to disappoint them either, you know. They wanted to see the full policeman, you know. Dancing makes you feel like a real man. It really brings out my manliness. There's this move and chufa on King Kong, you're like, you feel the primal nature coming out of you, you know? Don't drop the girl, don't hit the girl, don't kill the girl. So everything I usually fail at. But you can't help but come to me, you know. Rueda's the best dance, but you know, you can always get a new one. You know, if you're fed up, it's like, dame una, and then you have another one.
Ay, mira, yo quiero que bailes este mambo que está bueno y rico, ya que el canto.
Mambo, que rico, mambo. esta bandera.
Mambo, qué rico mambo. Mambo, ay mambo.
Mira, yo quiero que tú muevas esa cadera como si
fuese. There's some really dodgy characters who dance. This is one Czech guy, Michal Kabat. He's been known to be a dangerous criminal, and I've had to arrest him sometimes to keep him under control. Bald guy from Czech Republic, run away. It's guy.
I can try again.
Oh no. I don't know.
I keep repeating myself, but you can cut it. I can try again.
Is that related to the subject?
Because this is what makes people happy. We're having a really nice.
Oh, I'm afraid this guy's under arrest.
Okay.